They call me the man with the blood of Christ on his team. But do not.